smoking, no answer, even me answer. 40 years smoking, just quit. Yeah, I'm calling Ben a black ink tattooed forearms with a war. We want up from a hard metal, but never heard it pedal, but chilling in the end of the floor. So they sent him all home with his pilot all blown and nightmares about his past. Well, it's a dang good thing, Mama met Daddy. Dance floor, Leaf East, Texas. She was the belle of the ball. She had a whole married son, giving him a run for his hand in marriage to call. So I took the rich kid to the back of the bar and threatened him with his life. He said, hey, little girl, you take what I need, never gonna be my wife. I guess it's much a short turn around. His 70 years has passed. He got the one and only girl in the whole wide world. Cause daddy was a badass. That's right. Well, daddy made it out of the chili rig patch, gambling, paying for school. The University of Texas sure got reckless, living on the paintball pool. He had a dark room, all night poker games, a pistol by a rubber and phone. He was a hot tip handicap for home football, never took a student alone. So he passed with honors, the seven numbers to everybody in his class. Then he drove back home to Holy East Texas. We don't know what he was. And they built a house and they started that company. Well, they made chillin' bits for the old rigs and made a shit ton of money. Hired all the uncles and the good old boys were back in the rockin' days. Till the shop burned down, they lost everybody half or they went their separate ways. Then they bought five red, they flew to Vegas, they put it on the red and black. They made 200 cheese. He got the business back, y'all. Yeah. Sold his business and the kids are grown and gone. He said, woman, I just can't sit around here. You know I gotta keep bringing it on. Right on his 1963 Panhead, Harley Davidson. And rode him wide open till the end of the world, off a cliff and into the sun. Down a skid row, my mother was smiling and said, that's the way you should have passed. And just done with the world, son. Cause daddy was a badass. Cause daddy was a badass. Cause daddy was a